When an instrument is configured with twin-twin optics, it is the only instrument in the world that can do the full switch between divergent beam and parallel beam without ever touching the instrument. This can be done only with the twin-twin from Bruker AXS.
We can switch between different sets of configurations without doing a physical switch of optics, alignment-free, tool-free.
The primary twin in a twin-twin configuration consists of a global mirror and a motorized divergent slit for producing either a collimated high-intensity parallel beam or a divergent beam. A secondary twin goes on the secondary side of a diffractometer. It consists of a solar collimator for parallel beam or a motorized slit for divergent beam.
And you can cover applications such as reflectrometry, microrefraction, Bragg-Montano geometry, parallel beam geometry for irregular shaped samples. All of those can be covered with this twin-twin setup. We do guarantee that all our systems are aligned to within 0.01 degree, 2 theta over the whole angular range. I don't think any other vendor can provide that guarantee.
With the old style systems, you had to actually remove components, put new components in, reconfigure everything, and that presented a potential for misalignment. With this, the same part is always in place, and all you need to do is just change the software.
Literally, it's two mouse clicks, one for the primary side, one for the secondary side, and you have the configuration switched. This makes it very versatile and usable. So you can cover a wide range of applications without actually having to do any alignment on the system itself. So and customers tend to love that because they want to cover a wide range of applications, but they don't want to actually physically touch a very expensive optics or have other people touch it.
So I can run many samples overnight, or I can even run very complicated scans on the same sample, and I can extract all the benefits of parallel beam geometry and divergent beam geometry. If the user has a more specialized application, it's nice to know that the twin is part of our SnapLock line of modules, and they can be removed and replaced in a matter of seconds without requiring any alignment. What's special about the Linksei XE detector is that it not only is it a perfect match for a twin-twin configuration, it's a very fast one-dimensional detector, and it's also a detector that you can switch to 0D mode for high resolution parallel beam applications. But this is also a detector that has superb energy resolution. So that means this is a detector that can be operated with samples that might fluoresce, it can be operated without an K-beta filter, and without a secondary monochromator. When I used a system with twin-twin for the first time, and I realized that it took a key press, I almost didn't believe it. I realized that this would change what diffractometers can do.